You're watching the Blocks Fox, and this is a tutorial on changing your Roblox username on PC and Mac. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by going to roblox.com and signing into your account if you're not already logged in. Then click the settings icon from the top right of the page. On the pop-up menu, click settings. Here in the main settings page, it says phone number. Click the pen and paper icon beside it to edit it. Click Remove Phone Number on the pop-up. Enter your Roblox password to confirm the deletion, and then click Remove. Your phone number has now been disconnected from your Roblox account. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to the Blocks Fox for more Roblox tutorials and guides.